I tried to pass some legislation in Dodd-Frank that says, if you are too big to fail, you're too damn big, and you should be broken up. I tried to pass legislation to say it shall be illegal to have naked credit default swaps. You've got to have an insurable interest. Couldn't get either passed.
You're talking about Dodd-Frank passed after the 2008 crash,
yes,
to try to prevent it from happening again, and you're saying it's too weak to prevent another collapse?
It is.